has verified mission success and released our payment from escrow. It is unlikely the naval militia will give up with just a bloody nose. Though nothing is on MerkNet right now, I wouldn't be surprised to see us on defensive duty with them again. This is a standard search and destroy mission. Militia forces are congregated around the roadblock stations and a pair of bivouacs. Anticipate ground armor and light mech defenders.